You're welcome.
Thank you.
So, see, I hope you're happy with me. I've done this hectic lecture. See, I don't have 1 cent. This sun is too much.
Babe, I need cold water. I beg.
This sun everywhere is quiet like this.
Is it supposed to be noisy?
No, my brother is supposed to be back now. Let me get you water.
Food. I'm hungry now.
I'm hungry too. Calm down. Let me see if he cooked.
What? You didn't shout for after lecture. I wanted to go to my house.
Be going now.
Okay.
Sorry. Let me check if there's food.
There should be food though, because I can't stress after all this stress. Better. There should be food though. Be fast, Jerry.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Precious. You are back.
Yes, so I'm back. Good afternoon.
So how was lecture today?
Fine. Pardon my manners. Eva, meet my brother, my handsome brother. Brother, meet Eva.
Hi.
My friend.
It's nice meeting you.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
No problem.
Hey, brother, there's no food. Why didn't you cook? I said you were going to cook.
I was supposed to cook, but I had to go out. Don't worry. I will give you money to buy it. Don't worry. So, Eva, how are you now?
I'm fine.
You are
thank you.
And you're my sister's friend?
Yes.
You're welcome to the family.
Thank you.
Hi.
Will you give us cash or transfer?
Hey, don't worry. I will go inside and I will transfer.
Hey. Okay, so buy it out, Abby.
Thank you. Yeah? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Let's buy it out. Transfer for us.
Let's go now.
Precious.
Ah.
You are back.
Yes.
You didn't even tell me your friend was going from there.
Oh yes, she had to go. It's already getting late. I will see her in school tomorrow now.
No problem. Yeah. Hey Precious. Please come. Sit down.
Okay.
How was school today?
School was fine.
And how was lectures?
Fine.
Okay. Precious. You see that your friend that came here today? I like her. And you know it will be very rude of me to go and talk to her without letting you know. As the middleman. So I just want to let you know I like her.
I knew. And I will always know that you like her. Hey? You like the tattoo, you know?
You know when I came in, she was standing. So I saw her from behind. So I say it won't be bad if I get, and I want you to be in front. Like, I want you to level the mountain. See, she's your friend.
I know what you're talking about. You want me to talk to her?
Yes.
In other words, you want her to be your girl?
Yes.
Hey, let's go. Let's get to the point.
See, the truth is, I'm ready to do anything. If it's to pay, I will pay you to talk for her. You know, she's a fine girl. And I just want you to be the one to do the talking. She's your friend, she will agree easily. Transportation fuel, consultation fuel, mobilization fuel, welfare, I will pay.
Yeah?
I love that girl. That is what they call love at first sight.
Brother, you love this girl, you are ready to do anything. You know that I beg you one night and I say there's no money.
Even in here, she didn't care. Things are hard.
Anyway, I will not be angry because she's my friend.
Yes.
And as she's my friend, you are my brother. You don't suppose hard now to connect.
I don't.
You know? But wait. You know, before you go to Jesus, you have to go through the Father and Son. I mean, you go to the... Before you go to the Father, you have to go through Son. So, you will pay consultation fee.
Okay, you are the Father now.
Yeah.
And she is the Son. And I need to go through you.
Yes, now you don't have a choice.
understand. You went through parable, but I understand.
Yeah, you understand, Abi?
You know what you do? Start your job, I will pay. You I pay. Can have your account number, I will pay.
You pay.
Job.
It's not I will. As soon as I see a lot, that's when I'll start working.
Hey!
This is nice. Is it pay before service?
Yes, now. You think it's only you that likes her? They are playing to you in my school. Hey! Eva is the talk of town. If I'm going like this, they'll not even look at me. She's the one they're looking at. So you better act fast so that I will block anybody that is coming to her.
You mean other people are her case?
What do you expect? Because she's my friend, that's why you...
That means I will lose now. Because what even makes you think she will like me? Since many people are in her case.
I say fear not.
You're with me.
Ha! Spiritually, physically. When I'm your sister, she's my friend.
Child.
Okwagula, what is done?
I like you.
The only thing that would play now is credit alert.
No. Once I go inside, I will send you the cash. Everything.
Yeah.
Let me finish with this game.
I'll start work. Don't worry. Trust
Thank
me.
Thank you,
Trust.
I only want somebody to go to our
home.
You're welcome. Let me go and back. I'm expecting the alert.
Have you eaten?
I want to use food and kill me.
Okay.
Just send the money now, nah, then I start work.
Nah.
You know?
Enjoy. Yeah.
Mama, me, I'm home. I'm not going anywhere. I just want to enjoy my life. I just want to be relaxed and be taken care of. You know? Afa, now, what's the latest gist? I'll call you back. Brother?
Sister?
How funny.
Precious. Do I look happy to you?
Who beat you?
Nobody. Nobody can beat me. Do I look happy to you? I wonder how you enjoy seeing me sad and you are happy.
Why will I be happy to see you sad?
How are you not happy? Because you've been telling me since that you're working on it, that she will come today. She will come. Last 2 weeks, you said she was supposed to come. I did not see her. Last week, she was supposed to come. I did not see her. And every of this coming, I normally give you money for her transport too. And I'm not seeing her. Today again, you told me that before I come back here, she will be here. And now I know you've cooked up another story for me. What is happening?
No.
It's understandable. If she does not like me, tell me she doesn't like me. I will accept my fate and
move on. It's not like that. It's not like that. See, brother. See, I am working day and night. I'm putting pressure. See, what happened the last time? I know she was supposed to call me last time. What happened the last time with that? As I saw her in school, she was supposed to come with me to the house, but she had lectures. You know, we are not in the same faculty, but we are friends. You get, she had lectures. But I now told her that, okay, when she finished, that she should come. I am waiting for her. When she now finished, she said she's tired. She can't come again. But I promise you, tomorrow.
Precious.
I said tomorrow.
Hope you know how much I've given to you, because I'm seeing you using a new iPhone.
Yes!
I saw you using a new iPhone. Is it? You are now using iPhone.
I changed style.
You changed style.
Yes.
Precious, if this thing is not working, let me know, because I have spent a lot of money on this.
I swear I'm working. Why now? Why would I can't do you like that.
I better give me food, let me eat. I don't know what you're saying.
Food? You don't need money for food now.
Yes! I dropped 4,000 naira on my drawer this morning. Did you not carry it? Okay, you thought that one is for your welfare.
You're supposed to drop money for school today. I thought it's for school that you are being extra nice.
Precious.
But you didn't leave message that you cook now.
You are my supposed
to know. Sorry, I'll go and buy food for you.
Heartbreak. You are giving me heartbreak from your friend. Now you are wanting to stab me.
I will do everything you ask. Just calm down. It should be yours in no time. Calm down.
From the day one to today, she'll be yours. She'll be yours. It's almost 3 months.
Yes!
Every day, she'll be yours. I am also yours when she gets pregnant for another person. No problem. Shebi and me want love. No problem.
Calm down.
Now she doesn't even come around. Unlike before. Before 1-2, she will come, but now she's not even coming anywhere close to this house.
Let me go and bring your food.
Don't worry.
Eva, more thing. Before you know it now, people are married. I'm coming. Let me get you food. Wait, let me grab you money.
I wish I knew. I wouldn't even have told her. I would have just gone direct.